don't run again. Huh? Eh? They'll say what? They'll say, please, don't do what? Don't run again. It was number what? How many of us could keep doing something and you fail? And you say, what when you fail, what do you do?
You give up. You just you say it was not meant for you.
It wasn't meant for me.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The spirit of this country is not giving up when they don't have an answer. It's to do what? Praise. The culture of a black man is to do what? When you try 1, 2, 3. It's for three is too much. No, I'm saying the culture of where we're coming from is what? When that child fails that exam continually, they just remove that child and send to the carpenter.
They know from primary school, say this one, no more school after class 7.
Hallelujah. When that child fails the exam, what would be the thing? Hot cane, you know. You fail the exam, you know you can't go to the house. You are very uncomfortable, you know you can't. Eh? It's like some of you here failed exam before. And you know how you arrived the house. Did your mother say something? Did your father say something? Hallelujah. Because that's our attitude. We have an attitude towards failure. You are walking, you are in front of your mother behind some dirty, some foolish
thing.
What is the culture here and the mindset here? If a child fails exam, what do they do?
They're encouraged.
What do they say? Baby, you can do it. You can
do better.
They call you baby. My mother will call you baby. Will your mother call you baby?
The cable is me.
Hallelujah. What do they do? They find a special class, a special teacher to do what? To do what? Make sure to build a path. But our own people, they don't have money to do what? To waste. Eh? Not even can don't fix. If you can't pass in that school, they just take you from that school. And go and send you in a mushroom school somewhere that is cheaper. Instead of sending you to a better school that will do what? Help you to build you up, they'll do what? Because our culture does not tolerate what? Our culture does not tolerate what? Don't call no failure. Failure. They don't like disappointments. Yes, where we're coming from. They don't like disappointments. If they are disappointed, you will read it on their faces.